Actually, husbands are wonderful. If they're not your own. Well, they're grateful for the smallest bit of attention. They're horny as all get out. And the best part of it? Their spirit's already been broken.
Well, isn't breaking it part of the fun?
Oh, no. The fun is the condos, the cars, and the sex every night. Oh, believe me, the best things in life are someone else's.
But when do you get to see him? I mean, how do husbands get out?
Well, they may appear stupid, but they usually find an excuse to get away. Usually bowling. That's what my current guy says. He is married to a real shrew. She doesn't cook for him. She doesn't clean for him. Well, it's so easy to please a man who has nothing. Fry him up a burger and you get a 24-inch Sony. Are you ready for your color now, dear? Oh, sure. Now, don't let it go red. He says that color makes him want to throw up. Hey, everybody! Al's cheating on Peggy! Now, you know how I like it. Just even out the ends, but don't lose any length. He likes it long. That's what turns him on.
Oh, does it, Al? Marcy, could you subtly distract the hairdresser?
The one who did my hair? I'll try. Remember, just the ends, leave it long.
Just like he likes it.
Yeah, Peggy.
So, how many husbands have you stolen?
10 or 12, but the year is still young. And the best part is, I've never been caught.
I guess you're just too smart for them, huh?
You know, I've even had sex in their own beds while their wives were out shopping.
Just keep on reading, honey, and I'll get right back and we'll get started.
Hi, Al. What brings you here?
Well, judging by the condition of my bowling ball, I figured you might be in a... mood. Ah, look, honey, what the hell? I've been thinking, you know, we're married. You deserve a jump every now and then. So I checked the TV guide. There's nothing on Saturday night. So let's say we make a date somewhere between 8 and 8:30 during Mr. Belvedere.
Well, maybe we could go a little longer if I were wearing this.
Well, what do I care what you're wearing? I'll just be watching the clock.
Come on, I want you to meet someone.
Okay. Hi.
Hi.
Who's this?
Who's this?
You mean you're not sleeping with him?
Please, even I have standards.